Thank you. Oh, you never saw my Kutoka tembe ngapi? Zulu, Zulu tembe moja ni 45 bob. Kuna Zulu MR, tembe moja 45 bob na kaanga hivi. Na kaanga hivi. Alafu pia kama utaki hiyo kuna Zaito, Zaito ina kaanga hivi. Kwa hivyo wenye wanakuanga na maumivu makali, wenye wakona arthritis nini, tuko na dawa zote. Unaona kama hii Zaito MR inamaanisha, Zaito MR, M inamaanisha muscle, R inamaanisha relaxant. Iko na mchanganyiko wa aceclofenac, paracetamol na clozoxazone. Nzuri sana. We have also Zulu MR, which is also a combination of it's an inflammatory ya ku relieve pain na inflammation, iko na aceclofenac, paracetamol na clozoxazone. We have also aceto. This is another brand, it's called aceto. Aceto is also a mixture of aceclofenac, paracetamol and clozoxazone. It's also good in arthritis. We have all kinds of drugs, guys. As you can see, our pharmacy is well equipped. And in these boxes, we have other drugs also. We are well equipped for syrups, for kids and adults. We have painkillers for kids and adults. We have body blood builders, like Ranferon. We have Bonsan for small kids with colic pains. We have Relsa gel, VC gel, Arugel for those who have problems in their digestive system, like people with what we call peptic ulcer disease. We have Osmalox, which is a stool softener, Omeprazole, Esop, Metroenema. These are antibiotics for kids, All these for kids. We have Flagyl, we have Glaxi, we have Acinet, we have Ambiclox, Amoxil, Erythromycin, Azithromycin, name them. For the antihypertensives, we have Calcigar, we have Losagito, Androtonotiazid. And with diabetics, we have Glucophage. And we have all kinds of drugs, injectables, we have Flagyl, we have Metronidazole, we have Ceftiaxone, we have PowerSafe. Well equipped. We are up to the task.
better our world, guys. This is where we are living. This is World 1. If we are from World 1, this is World 2. This is World 2, guys. This is World 3. Yeah, this is where we are meet, guys. You can see our hospital is so tidy, so clean. I know how to cobweb. So clean. You can see our hospital beds. We have the ones with the marking torch. As in, if you run easy.
Guys, I hope you are seeing everything. Our hospital, you are welcome, guys. You can see the way it's so clean. So super, super clean. Those are the drip stands which you use in hanging the drips while we are infusing clients, or we are adding fluids to clients, or instilling medication. You can see the walls are so clean, painted with soft white. Yeah. Here in our Shanga Uchafu, Wesilenga, we have good staff who usually attend to our hospital. So, now guys, let's go to the final part of our hospital. This is a corridor leading to the outside. You can see the waiting room there. Then the corridor here enters the washrooms. And from washroom, that door leads to the laboratory. This is our television set, as you can see it. We keep our patients entertained. Okay, now let's enter the backbone of the hospital, which is the doctor's room. Oh, this is where patients who are now on a daktari, they are now clerked. You can see it's a very nice room. This is where our patients get clerked. This is our doctor's chair. You can see very comfortable. This is the doctor's table and the patient seats. The other side you can see is the what we call an observation coach. This is where we put the clients. We try to examine them as we continue with our history taking, which leads to our treatment. You can see there the doctor's coat, very clean and white. The stethoscope is there to listen to the chest. So basically, that is the overview of our hospital. Guys, for those who are within Mombasa, you can visit our branch. This is Mamburi branch. And I'll make sure in one of these videos I will cover the other branch, which is at Kisauni. So those guys who are at Kisauni, you can... Guys, as I was saying, this is our doctor's room. That is the examination coach. Somebody has interrupted our video, but there is no problem. This is where the patients sit. This is the doctor's coach. Guys, as you can see, it's a well-equipped hospital. We have at least everything, as you can see. We have all the necessary facilities. So that is where the doctor washes his hands after attending to a client. I was saying, this is the examination coach whereby a patient is late for examination during the history taking. This is a stepping stool to the bed.
That is the dustbin. After examination, obviously, the doctor is using gloves just to deposit them there. That is the sharps container whereby we put things like needles. They use the needles after injecting a patient for safety. So basically, that is the overview of our hospital. And guys, I think I've shown you almost everything in our facility. And I'm sure it's a decent one. It's a clean one. And guys, you have enjoyed our video. So let's continue subscribing, guys. I can't forget to say thank you for the 2.3 thousand subscribers or 2.3 thousand plus subscribers or 2,300 and 30 subscribers. Guys, continue watching our videos, liking, sharing, so that they may reach as many people as possible. And I know this channel is going to grow more and more. Let's get educated, and if you have any condition you want us to discuss, you can go to my YouTube channel in the comment section. Put the condition there, and we will discuss it, and we'll post for you guys as we continue this long journey. Continue sharing so that our channel can grow bigger and bigger, because if it were not for you guys, this channel could not have been where it is at the moment. So guys, have a wonderful Sunday. Let's continue praying for each other. As Big Man Steve says, masaa ni machache, mambo ni mengi, guys. So let's keep the spirit, and may God bless you. Thank you.